With the fourth pick in the 2018 NBA Draft, the Memphis Grizzlies select Jaren Jackson Jr. from Michigan State University.
How would you describe what it means to be a top five pick?
There's no words. There's no words to describe it. It's all the hard work we put in the gym. And, you know, it just leads up to this type of moment. Now I'm a Memphis Grizzly. That's crazy, you know. I'm really happy. I'm so happy.
DC. Unos. Dos. Tres. Quatro.
Real jumper.
Fuck your bitch, get a bag from it, then I never call her. Now she tripping, going crazy, nigga, tell her, let her bubble. OG see me coming through and they say, that's a baller. That's a nigga starting from the bottom, really in that order. Make a call, bring them pants down. Smoke a loud like some ransom. Niggas wanna come around now, cause they know me Millie got the crown now. Put my mask on, put the crown down, tell the tunnel. When it come to action, niggas ride with me, screaming murder. Niggas falling off, bitches falling through. Call them play like a audible. Get the money, what you oughta do? Need a plug, I can make a call or two. Put you on, nigga, put you on, I can put you on.
Put you on, nigga.
What you doing, nigga? What you doing, nigga? What you doing?
What you doing, nigga?
Get the bad, but don't lay trillin'. You around, cause you pay niggas. In the dark, really spray niggas. When we run into you, we ain't playin' with you. Make me put a rapper on CNN. Niggas said I wouldn't need again. I just counted 5 million cash. I'm a real nigga, they won't see again.
Pray to my God, we don't go to the feds. We don't go to the feds. I pray all the money don't go to my head. Don't go to my head. I pray to my God when I'm going to bed. When I'm going to bed. Now pray for those suckers that wanted me dead. Cause all of them dead, fuck. People like me, put them chains on me. Wonder why I got these chains on me. All them why I got a range on me. Shit, 100,000 ain't a thing to me. What you range on me, this another level. Tell the roll, get another belly. She don't dim me, get another shovel. Go and get the money, we don't never settle. When the jail came back home, then I got rich. Damn, when the jail again came back home, then I got rich. Damn, niggas praying that I go to jail again so they can pop shit. Damn, on the track, nigga doing real numbers, spitting hot shit.
Teammates found me in my right spots, and I was just blessed they went in. You know, just kind of felt surreal a little bit. You know, but we played hard. You know, defense was really what did it. You know, we held them. You know, I think we held them really low in the first quarter, and we just kept sticking to our principles.